I was meditating on God's word, and I was frustrated at the lack of faithfulness in mankind. And this idea for a parable came to my mind. The first housewife was home alone while her husband was away working. She knew what time to expect his return and invited the neighbor into the home for sin. The neighbor left before the husband returned home. The second housewife was also home alone. Her husband had left the house, but she did not know when he would return. He could return at the end of the day or at any moment. Because of her fear of being caught in sin, she would not allow the neighbor into her home, even though in her heart she wanted to sin. When her husband returned home, she acted happy to see him and hid from him the desire of her heart. The third housewife was in her house alone while her husband was gone on a long trip. She knew he would be gone for many days. A neighbor came to the house and knocked on the door. She knew it was not her husband, so she refused to open the door. The neighbor tried to seduce her with flatteries and gifts, but she would not open the door and refused to let the neighbor in. After many days, the husband returned home, and since he had the key to the door, he entered the house. And the wife was so happy to see him because she loved him. The first wife was the only wife that sinned physically. But both the first and second wife sinned in their heart and were both unfaithful. Only the third wife was faithful, and that was because of her great love for her husband. For the faithful wife, it does not matter when she thinks her husband will return. She is always faithful. When God visits the earth, will he find us faithful? Or is there something we will love more while we wait for the Lord to return? What would a jealous husband do when he returns home to find his neighbor with his wife? And what more would God do, who is jealous and all-powerful?